What is going on, Guardians? Evade here and welcome back to the channel. Today is Tuesday, April 16th, which means first, another reset for Destiny 2, and second, a new spring event dropping today as well called the Revelry. So in this video, we're going to talk about everything involved within the Revelry and how you can obtain the new armor, jump into the Verdant Forest, and also start that Arbalest quest.
Revel in being alive. Break some rules. And most of all, have fun.
So Eva Levante is back. She says, "Spring is in the air, Guardians. It's time to kick up your heels, celebrate, and break a few rules. The people of the city love this time of year, and I wanted to share their joy with you, my good friends. Come to the tower, smell the flowers, and revel in all we have together." So when you first enter the tower here, you can see it's very beautiful. You get all these flowers, these nice little trinkets and signs everywhere. And if you go ahead and turn to the right and head to the bazaar, you can also visit Eva Levante where she was back in the Dawning.
Welcome to the Revelry, my friend. In the city, spring is a time for ordinary people to celebrate the simple fact that we are alive. However dark the night may grow, we are still here, still standing. I want to share this tradition with the tower. You guardians must never forget the power of joy. So, please, revel. Revel in being alive. Break some rules. And most of all, have fun. Happiness is fleeting. We must cherish it where we can find it.
Now when you first visit the tower, Eva Levante will grant you this Reveler's Tonic. The idea is that you'll fill this tonic with Revelry's essence by killing bosses in the Verdant Forest or by completing other activities. Now, three different tonics will reduce the cooldown of your grenades, melee, or class ability, so you can customize and choose which buffs you prefer and sort of let the sparks fly. And Guardian, just a little side note, once you first pick up the tonic, Eva will give you 50 of these essence to put into it to pick one of these three perks. Now for me, my inventory was full, so I couldn't go to my consumables or whatever, and if that's the case with you, just check your postmaster, the 50 essence will be right there, and it's not bugged out, it's just that you didn't have enough room. Now something that's also pretty cool is that the more inaugural Revelry or Vernal Growth armor that you equip, the more potent the tonic will be. And this powerful effect itself applies to every activity in Destiny 2, except for private matches, so if you go into the Crucible with this new armor, you're going to be pretty dangerous. So that's how you start the quest, you pick up this tonic, but what's the activity itself and how do you get into it? Well, when you visit Eva, she'll tell you to go into the Verdant Forest, where you can begin your journey for this event. Now if you played back in the fall, this is essentially the Haunted Forest, just sort of reskinned with different rewards. But overall, it's kind of the same activity. The idea is that you're going to go in here, kill bosses, survive as long as you can, and then you can complete bounties and different little things along the way. Now, the Verdant Forest itself is how you get the armor to drop. If you kill a boss, you will have a chance to get a piece of armor, and the more you kill bosses, the greater your chances will increase to receive a drop. Now, next to this, Eva will also have 5 weekly bounties that award inaugural Revelry armor as a powerful drop as well, so if you're getting a little unlucky with the RNG, you have that option going for you there. So as I said, by jumping into the activities like the Verdant Forest, you can earn the Reveler's Essence, which is basically the new currency for this activity, and you can use it to purchase packages containing assorted rewards, world drops, enhancement cores, and ornaments for the inaugural Revelry helmet. So when you first visit Eva, she'll tell you to go into the Verdant Forest for the first time. You'll go in here, kill some bosses, come back to her, tell her what's going on, and then her bounties will open up to you and you'll be able to start earning what you wish. So summed up there, you get the essence from completing bounties from Eva, from just playing regular Destiny 2 activities, jumping into the forest itself, and also if you do go inside the forest, there's these little hidden chests just like there was back in the Haunted Forest, where you can pick up some extra essence along the way. Now, also within the Revelry itself, which has been data mined for the last couple of months since the announcement of Season of the Drifter, is the new Arbalest Fusion Rifle. Now, the way we acquire this thing is by completing Triumphs and turning in Reveler's Essence to Eva, and you'll be able to get this quest for the weapon. Now, that's a little guide on how you start the quest. I might make a separate video on how to obtain it itself, but just know that there's a shiny new exotic involved if you are interested. And lastly, Guardians, of course, with all of these new seasons, these new little events, Bungie has added some more cosmetic items to the game, including the Eververse store. So similar to previous events, the Bright Engram drops will be doubled, so players at max level will receive both a Bright Engram and a Revelry Engram each time they level up. There will also be a knockout list for the Revelry Engram, preventing you from receiving duplicates until you've earned all the items, which is definitely nice, and here's a look at all the items available from Eververse. Anyway, Guardians, that's all I got for today's video. Hope this little guide helped you out, gave you a little tour of the new Revelry event in Destiny 2, and if you have any questions, be sure to leave them down below. Anyway, if you'd like to see more videos just like this one and possibly how to receive the new exotic kinetic fusion rifle Arbalest, be sure to subscribe to the channel. My name's Evade, and I'll catch you Guardians in the next one.